Record of the week, Def Leppard, Pyromania. Def Leppard, Pyromania, great record. You know, a lot of times when people think of Def Leppard, they think about the album they did afterwards, which is Hysteria. But for a little kid like me, this was my favorite record, it still is, from Def Leppard. It was produced by Mutt Lange. And you know, when they came off the road from the previous album, they had to go back to work at the factory. And Mutt Lange said, if you let me have my way on this record, I'll make sure you don't have to do that. He kept his promise. Mutt Lange's really known for being a perfectionist in the studio, and some people would even say he overproduces. I mean, the drummer at the time had two arms, and he still used a drum machine, so, you know, what does that tell you? But at the end of the day, his records stand the test of time. A lot of them do. A lot of them will go down in history, and so, you know, it is what it is. Great record, Def Leppard, Pyromania. Give it a listen.